Today we will see about structure of the forearm. Forearm has anterior compartment that is also called flexor compartment, and it has also the posterior compartment which is called extensor compartment. Today we will see about extensor compartment. This one is the nerve of extensor compartment, which is called radial nerve. At the level of lateral epicondyle, the radial nerve divided into superficial branch and deep branch. The deep branch, also called as posterior intraosseous nerve, which is piercing supinator muscle. This is supinator muscle. It has two heads, superficial head and deep head. Between two heads, the deep branch of radial nerve or posterior intraosseous nerve is passing. In extensor compartment, there are two groups of muscles are there. They are superficial group and a deep group. There are 7 muscles present in superficial group and 5 muscles present in deep group. Now we will see about superficial group of muscles. The first muscle is anconeus. This is anconeus. Anconeus. The next muscle is brachioradialis. Brachioradialis. This is brachioradialis. The next is extensor carpi radialis longus. Extensor carpi radialis longus. Next one is extensor carpi radialis brevis. Extensor carpi radialis brevis. Then extensor digitorum. Extensor digitorum. The medial most part of extensor digitorum is called as extensor digiti minimi. Extensor digiti minimi. Then the last one is extensor carpi ulnaris. Extensor carpi ulnaris. Now we will see about deep muscles. The first one is supinator. 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 The next is abductor pollicis longus. Abductor pollicis longus. Abductor pollicis longus. The third one is extensor pollicis brevis. Extensor pollicis brevis. The next one, extensor pollicis longus. Extensor pollicis longus. The last one, extensor indicis. Extensor indicis, which is going to index finger, extensor, indices.